Here's Manny Malhotra bringing the puck to center. Hounded from behind. Torres follows over the wrist and he scores! A soft goal to get things going, and the Canucks lead 1-0.
Todd Richards look up at the clock. His team got off to the start they wanted. Marty Havlat had two great chances. Roberto Luongo plays this one. It's off a body, and Manny Malhotra is slowed down at center ice. It's not even a pass. It's chipped into Rafi Torres, who beats Nick Backstrom with a wrist shot from about 42 feet. You talked about the inconsistency of the Wild goaltending. That's just a stinky goal. It's underneath the pad.
Frederick Lecuyer worked the Canuck game in San Jose. They had to wear the same number because Furlatt's luggage got lost. Here's Daniel Sedin with a shot. He scores! The NHL scoring leader has his 90th point, and the Canucks have a 2-0 lead.
Now you talk about the depth of the Canucks, and it was the fourth line that drew the penalty, and then the power play comes through. Clean draw by Henrik Sedin. Circles, Ryan Kessler in front, and the shot goes right through, and Nick Backstrom, no idea. Henrik Sedin with a clean faceoff. Michael Samuelsson goes to the middle, opens it up, and Daniel Sedin changes the angle, draws it, and then snaps it right through Ryan Kessler. I don't think it hit him on the way by. I think it hit Backstrom.
Confidence just oozing from this Vancouver power play unit. Ehrhoff has room on the line. Ehrhoff, Samuelsson, centering pass. Kessler rebound, scores! Couldn't get the pass through, but the puck came right back to him, and it's 3-0.
You want to start singing Sweet Georgia Brown again?
It looked like that, didn't it?
The Canucks power play, as you say, oozing confidence, but look at the passes. Make the nice short passes. There's a short pass. There's another short pass. And Backstrom made the great save to start with on Kessler. Pass. Another pass. Hard. Backstrom with the save, but the rebound comes right back to Ryan Kessler, who tipped it originally. And in it goes.
Here's Koivu with a shot. Long with the shot. Oh, he stopped the rebound as well. Burns had a glorious chance, and it's still 3-0.
Here's Cal Clutterbuck. Alex Burrows got the head up at the last minute, spun around, saw it coming. And look at Burrows. Yeah, okay, missed me.
Now Hotra gets the puck in the corner. He's checked by Bouchard. Now he gets it out. Kessler out of the box, chasing after the puck. Hansen's in front. Kessler scores! The Canucks are going to the Century Club. First team to 100 points as they take a 4-2 lead.
Ryan Kessler with the rolling puck charges in front of Spurgeon and then makes no mistake.